Robbery turned violent in Stockton over the weekend. Police say employees confronted two people shoplifting. That's when one of the two pepper sprayed the workers while the other hit an employee with a metal object. Officers found and arrested the two suspects nearby. Now Robert Saunders and Brandy Richmond both face robbery and conspiracy charges. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.